Taking a bit of kidding to go in, but the green light's on for race seven. Bunny runs 150 for number two, Zipping Willow. All set, ready. And racing, Zipping Willow flew out. Grovebrook King runs to second, followed by Sherwood Flex, and Nexus retiring, followed by Carlos Pedro, Royal Fringe, Notorious Sam, and Magic Mirror falling there with Sherwood Flex. Into the back they go, and the leader is Zipping Willow. Zipping Willow by 10 lengths to Grovebrook King, 5 lengths retiring, followed by, back in behind those, Carlos Pedro, and then Magic Mirror, but this has to be running time. Zipping Willow, it's a mile in front. Zipping Willow by 15 lengths, and Zipping Willow down to the line at around 29.6. Second, Grovebrook King. A photo third between retiring and Carlos Pedro, followed by Grovebrook King, and Royal Fringe was next across the line. And back in behind those was Notorious Sam, and Sherwood Flex was a heavy faller at the first turn, around 29.6, 29.59. 29.59, a cracking display by Zipping Willow. A black bitch by Goodsy out of Sirocco Last, Jason McKay for Marty and Fiona Hellenham. And it's a winning double for both parties after Tricky Terry took out race five. Oh, she flew out of the lids. 5.30, 13.62, 29.59. 5.30, 13.62, 29.59. 2.53 and 6, the numbers. 2.53 and 6. 7 Magic Mirror ran fifth, and 1 Royal Fringe ran sixth. 2.53 and 6. 11 3/4 is the winning margin, half a length at second and third.